2020年美国总统大选即将开打，面对来势汹汹的民主党，现任总统特朗普心里很不是滋味。他在新罕布什尔州的竞选活动中，除了抨击对手拜登年纪大、反应迟钝，还说这是民主党有史以来派出的最糟糕候选人。特朗普也谴责那些在白宫外示威的民众是暴徒，更表明单靠民调来预测大选结果根本没有意义。
美国总统选举进入倒计时，共和党和民主党之间的交锋也日趋白热化。按照目前情势看来，代表民主党的拜登有很大机会击败寻求连任总统的特朗普。眼看最强劲对手支持率一路领先，特朗普感觉泰山压顶。他星期五在新罕布什尔州的竞选集会上继续毒舌攻击拜登，指对方年纪大、智商低，自己要是真的输给了这名不折不扣的老人家，他不服气。
I believe he's the worst candidate, the slowest candidate. Bernie Marcus, Home Depot, is 92 years old. He's the sharpest guy you'll ever meet. There's nothing. 78 is okay. But that's a bad 78, not a good 78. 78's okay, but he shouldn't say that. You know, they shouldn't say it. The press, they say he's too old. He's not too old. He's not too old.But 78 is okay. But I do. I know people in their 90s that are 100% sharp and good physically, actually good physically.
另外，针对自己星期四在白宫南草坪发表接受共和党总统候选人提名演说之际，却有大批反特朗普民众聚集在白宫外头滋事抗议，总统大人按捺不住怒火，谴责他们的疯狂行为和暴徒没什么两样，简直丢人现眼，更把矛头归咎于民主党市长，指对方监管不力。
What I didn't like it when you saw this, right? When it was over?You saw when it was over? The thugs outside, because the Democratic mayor of Washington, D.C., it's another Democrat that's not believing in law and order. And you know, we give Washington, D.C. a lot of money to run it, but they don't do a good job. That wasn't friendly protesters. They were thugs. They were thugs.
特朗普还透露，任何人在11月3号大选投票日结果正式出炉之前，都不应该擅自以民调来预测最终结果，因为不到最后一刻，你永远都不会知道谁才是最后的赢家。